game is loud. Alright, Scram. Pizza butt. Let's see. How to play this. Let's see. What the? How do I hit? Am I hitting you? Did I kill you? I think I killed you. Boy. Who am I supposed to kill? This really does seem stupid. The peasants have escaped home to their kids, so that sucks. Oh, I'm a peasant now. What the hell? I don't even understand these kids. Anyway, oh, I get a gun. Oh, cool. Find that small radio and call for evacuation. I found a radio. Look, I win. Hey, friends. Alright, let's... Am I out of ammo? Get to the chopper. Oh, I got hit. This is a really dumb game. Alright, everybody shield me. Shield me. Oh my god, this is just stupid. This is so nonsensical. Everybody looks like a potato or a peanut. What the fuck is this thing? This is just ridiculous. That guy just died. That guy's invisible. All right, let's kill the infidels. What the hell is this thing? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh! Things are attacking. Why can't I pick up the gun? There is no difference between the peasants and the mutants. They're the same. Except for that invisible fucker. Oh shit. Why am I hurt? Who's hurting me? Oh, come on. Well, I died. Oh, cool. I got a gun now. I'm so confused. Now I'm dead. Oh, am I winning? How does he have a gun? I don't even understand this game. There needs a story mode. What? I'm a mutant. I died. The peasants have been bad. Kill them. Wow. All right. So every time I die, do I just turn into something different? Well, just spawned and died. Oh, what's going on in these chats? I think I gave this about 10 minutes of my time. I think I'm done. So that was Scram. I'm gonna recommend against that game. I have no idea what was going on. It's a bit messed up. Weird. But it's free. Steam.